I'm Howard Hale with the Harvest USA Report. I'll be back with the Harvest Report from Montana right after we hear about Olson Custom Farms. Olson Custom Farms takes great pride in their customer service, and they understand that timing is crucial when your crop's ready to be harvested. When you need a combine and you choose to rent from them, they'll have it there for you. If it's custom harvesting you need, they have a knowledgeable, friendly, respectful crew ready to put in some long hours. Can't control these crop prices, but they can help you keep your equipment costs down. For more information, please visit OlsonCustomFarms.com or call Chad at 507-275-3176. 507-275-3176. With us, Brett Parker. Parker Harvesting out of Kansas, and they're up at Montana harvesting barley horn, Montana.
Right now, we've got everybody between Great Falls and Conrad, Montana.
How's the barley turning out?
So far, we've only been into the dry land barley. It's been 90 to 100, very good yields, weighing up pretty good, 48, 49 on the test weight.
This malting barley?
Yes, it is. Most of it will go for malt. All of the irrigated that we cut up here will go for malt, but it's about a week off. We haven't been into that yet.
So is that malting barley then's making the grade?
Yes, it is. The logistics have been a little tricky up here this year. A lot of our clientele are just getting rid of the 2019 barley. They had the malting plant shut down most of the summer, and they just started back up 3 or 4 weeks ago.
Any harvest delays?
It's been dry. I think we're going on 51 days up here with no rain, and there's some chances of spotty storms, I think, in the south part of the state, but it's looking dry up here in the Golden Triangle.
Kansas Custom Harvester Brett Parker, harvesting barley in Montana. Thanks for joining us. Always great to have you along. May God bless and join us again, won't you? I'm Howard Hale.